Nigeria's Minister of Lands, Housing and Urban Development, Akon Eyakenyi, has said the ministry is set to commence the issuance of certificates of occupancy to the successor companies of the Power Holding Company of Nigeria in respect of their 635 core assets. The core assets belong to 11 electric power distribution companies in the Abuja, Benin, Eko, Enugu, Ibadan, Ikeja, Jos, Kaduna, Kano, Port Harcourt, and Yola zones. Eyakenyi stated this at the 2014 ministerial press briefing held by the ministry in Abuja Thursday.